At Sylvan Heights, we will walk all our cranes, especially at a very young age. When they first hatch, they are growing at a very rapid rate, and we want to ensure that they've got enough strength in their legs to support their body weight as they are growing so fast. To do this, of course, we walk them around a couple of times each day, and this just ensures that they can stretch the legs, get enough strength in them to support the weight and how fast they're growing until they're adults. And this means that they are healthier in the future and we don't have any long-term health problems.